Come here, little my arm. One costume robot. The next one, he didn't do anything, but there was a lot of air involved. So every time you're about to say, you know, something about him, the sacrifice of my son, and the third baby, he was the one that just was a full evacuation. Full and absolute evacuation, like down my arm. Just, the thing is, I love babies. I love being a baby, so that was fun. But then they brought the fourth baby out, and that baby had three legs. And I was saying to the girl, this one's Superman. Children everywhere rejoice, because with new Superman film comes new merchandise. And this hasn't been seen in this country, and this is exclusive here. This is you, Jor-El. Well, so that's beautiful, isn't it? Really nice feet. And now, it has...
Whose beard's that, though? that's not how my beard looks.
It really is.
Captain Birdseye.
I thought it was Kenny Rogers' beard, actually.
In detail, and, that's a bit like family material, but the rest is lovely.
Yeah, luckily for me, you can't get those undies off, can you, Grant?
No, I really can't. I've tried.
I bet you I thought
it's here all afternoon. it's lovely. It's very nice. It's very nice, Russell. And Henry has an action figure as well.
Yes, he does.
Mm-hmm. It's just here.
You're a prison.
Oh.
This is my rugby league team in Australia, the South Sydney Rabbitohs. Been around since 1908, but this is that very rare. Where is it? Oh, where's the old fashioned red light?
It's hidden, number three.
Right, the red light's on a blink on that one. Get it fixed. Yeah, so this is the new generation with the gold lame rabbit, so I thought you'd like the gold lame rabbit.
You're both for a new target. Yeah, target market. Thank you very much. I'll pop it on and do that.
Okay. Just throw it up. Throw it up for us. Yeah.
Is that what you do?
Yeah.
Is that
true? Thanks.
True, or?
We started shooting that film with, I believe, about 21 pages that we had agreed on. So after 10 days, we had nothing left to shoot. So, and I would never, ever recommend it make a movie that way. It's just the way Ridley likes to make a movie. Ridley likes to sort of, feel it as he's doing it. And